Hey guys, what's up? It's Giant732. I am just updating you with a little information here. I have a website that is up and running. It is called beerinheadlights.com. Go check it out. It's a good site. Let's just talk, you know, because I haven't talked to you guys in a while. I've been working a lot lately, so I haven't been able to, you know, get involved with YouTube lately, so, and then I just launched this new site. If you guys could go check it out, let's have a little chat. I love you guys, and thank you for subscribing, and, let's talk about things, you know. I just like talking, so, you know, happy Mardi Gras, by the way, and St. Patrick's Day. I'm drinking a green beer. If that helps, you know. I hope you guys are drinking the same thing as you're watching this. But go check it out, beerinheadlights.com. It's a really good site. Gives you all the information you want, and you can blog about it. You can talk about it. You know, it's a good site, so go check it out. Now, my parents are eavesdropping on me right now. They're listening to my little conversation. And, you know, it's making me a little uptight. So, hey, stop listening. Look, listen. Don't listen to my information. You know, I'm talking to my peeps. So, yeah? All right, fine. Yeah. You shut up out there. Listen. So that was making me a little uncomfortable. But let's get back on track. You know what I'm saying? I want my cigarettes. I want mine! My lips are a little funky here, huh? But anyway, I'll put a link downstairs in my pants. And you guys can check it out. And I'm sorry if I haven't been making videos. I just got this new laptop. It's squeaky clean. It's beautiful. It, you know, you can work on it. You look at it. It's a good computer. You know, it does everything it needs to. You know, records videos for me. That's good, right? So, you know, don't unsubscribe for that. I'm sorry. Sorry, that wasn't normal. But I'm not a normal guy, you know? So... how have you guys been doing? Good? Well, I'm just talking to myself now, but, you know, whatever. Would you just look at it? Oh, would you look at this? Oh, look at that. But, yeah, so how's everyone doing? Good? Good? I need a haircut. True. You know what? No, I don't. I don't need a haircut. It looks good, right? It looks so good, doesn't it? Oh, man. I look like the guy from 300. Justin Bieber's lost uncle. I'm looking older, too, huh? Look at his mustache. Shit. Alright, well, look, listen. Go check it out, and I'll get back to you soon with some updates. Okay, bye-bye.